to give my roses to three very special people that have been throughout my college career. One of them is my advisor, Dr. Denson. She was the department chair of the humanities department, and I give mine to her because she's been like a mother to me. She's been very nurturing and supported me all throughout my advising 4 years. I'm also giving a rose to Dr. Monticell because he inspired me to become a better writer. I didn't think I was good at writing, and I'm an English major, so that's not a good deal. He inspired me that I was a good writer. I could do anything I could write.
It's because you started.
And I'm giving my last rose to Dr. Hannah. He is an education, he was an education chair, and he's been very inspiring to me during my student teaching because he has shown lots of practices to engage my students and bring them into my learning. And they've all been very helpful to me, very supportive, basically like friends. I couldn't ask for better people in my life.
Dr. Darnell, Dr. Darnell.